shenanigans that went down this past week on Raw. You got Roddy Piper in a handicap match against Randy and Cowboy Pablo.
And check out who's in the ring. SmackDown General Manager Theodore Long, Network Executive Palmer Cannon.
Tonight, right here on SmackDown, it will be the match that Eric Bischoff did not want you to see this past Monday night on Raw. It will be a six-man tag team match. It will be JBL, Christian, and Eddie Guerrero taking on Rey Mysterio, the United States champion, Chris Benoit, and the world champion, Batista. Now it's gonna be just like I told.
Now, Teddy, I just want you to know how thrilled all of us at the network are with what your SmackDown superstars did to Raw. Anytime you want to do an encore, you have our full support.
Well, let me say this. Now, America saw it. Everybody saw SmackDown embarrass Raw this past Monday at the homecoming. So Eric Bischoff, knowing you like I know you, player, you will want to get revenge on the biggest stage possible. So Eric, if you and some of your Raw superstars want to show up at No Mercy this Sunday, you want to start something? Well, let me let you know something, player. If you want to start it, SmackDown will finish it.
Wow.
Now, it's happened to...
Cool. It's the legend Killer Randy Orton and his father Cowboy Bob Orton, the WWE Hall of Famer. And remember, Sunday at No Mercy, Taz, the Ortons are in a first ever handicap casket match versus The Undertaker.
Absolutely. I mean, the Ortons are trying to play some head games the past couple of weeks with The Undertaker. But I mean, we saw what Randy Orton did this past week on Raw. I mean, come on, Cole. RKO, two legs,
Mick Foley and Hot Rod Roddy Piper.
That's big, baby.
Well, that set up the big matchup for later on tonight. Roddy Piper gonna take on the Ortons in a handicap matchup. But what brings Orton out here tonight, interrupting the general manager, Peter Long?
Teddy, don't act so tough, man. You didn't do nothing Monday night. I made the stand on Raw. I interrupted Raw, not you. I interrupted Raw just like I'm interrupting you now. And I'd like to request that both of you leave the ring because I have something important to say.
Now, let me say something to you. Now, all you did on Raw.
Whoa, Teddy, please. Let's not say no to the future of Friday Night SmackDown. Please, Mr. Orton, the ring is all yours. Take as long as you'd like.
What the hell? Well, he's got center stage. Let's see what Orton's got to say.
Undertaker! In 48 hours at No Mercy, my father and I are gonna beat you down, put you in that casket, and finally, you will rest in peace. Now, I hope you're watching tonight, Taker. I hope you're watching tonight because we're going to make an example out of another legend. Because tonight another legend dies. Tonight my father and I will make a sacrifice. And that sacrifice will be killing the legend of Rowdy Roddy Piper. You know, Roddy, we had a hell of a run. The most exciting time of my career was the years that we spent together. But Piper, this is family. And this is my boy. And he got a very good point. He's right when he says, I did all the work and you got all the glory. Well, tonight, Piper, I'm gonna do something I've wanted to do for a long, long time.
Oh my!
This thing might be getting started a little early.
I don't think the Ortons were expecting Mr. Piper just yet. The legendary Rowdy Roddy Piper.
Did my ears hear me correct? Did Orton call him a sacrifice?
Piper! Piper! Piper, you want to start this early? Bro, this ain't 1985. I'm not Cyndi Lauper, and that's not Mr. T. You want to be embarrassed again? Come on in. There's plenty of RKOs left over for you.
Okay. Piper, better be careful here,
Cole. I got a better idea, Randy. Why don't you just go ahead and break his arm so he can wear that hot, stinky, smelly, itchy cast, and I hope you have to wear it
What's in his hand?
About 20 years.
It looks...
Piper with an equalizer in the third round. Piper! And Piper taking out the Ortons!
Big time equalizer call.
Roddy Piper all fired up!
I was wondering why Hot Rod walked in the ring with two, you know, one Ortons in there without caring, but that's right. He had a little help.
The damage done to the Ortons by Roddy Piper. Piper was embarrassed by Randy Orton Monday night on Raw. He was humiliated, and that legendary Piper mean streak has come out here tonight.
Yeah, but Cole, the night is young. The night is definitely young. I'll tell you, I gotta say, I'm a little bit more intrigued now about seeing Piper go at it in this handicap match with Randy and Bob Orton.
Tonight on Friday Night SmackDown, Roddy Roddy Piper takes on the Ortons in a handicap matchup. And also tonight, as our general manager just stated, we will have the match that Eric Bischoff would not allow on Raw. The huge six-man tag team matchup with ramifications for No Mercy on the line here tonight.
But go check out what's up next. Booker T is going to go one-on-one with the man who defeated him last week in a triple threat, Orlando Jordan. Booker T, Orlando.